A lot of patients come to us with confusion about the type or the design of knee replacement prosthesis that we are going to use. Whether we'll be using a knee component or knee replacement component with posterior ligament sacrificing type or posterior cruciate ligament retaining type. So basically there are two designs. In one we sacrifice this posterior cruciate ligament and other we try to retain it. So the confusion starts when the patient reads on internet or through any other literature available to him or her about the design. They feel that if you are doing posterior cruciate retaining sort of implant, then less bone is cut, but the knee might be tighter in future and the flexion might be affected. Others feel that proprioception is better when you retain the posterior cruciate ligament. So there is a lot of confusion. However, the correct answer is both the designs serve very well. And in long-term studies, we see no difference in flexion rate or complication rate or revision rate or knee kinematic score or knee pain score in later stages. So if you are confused about what type of design to be put in your knee, then don't worry, just go to your surgeon, discuss with him, and whatever he suggests, that would be best for you. Because it is not only about the design, it is about the training of your surgeon also. So if your surgeon is trained on the type of prosthesis where you retain this ligament, then trust him, he'll do a better job that way. Or if he's trained in the prosthesis where you need to sacrifice the posterior cruciate ligament, then also he can give you the best result using the type of design he's trained on. So just trust your surgeon, and whatever design he advocates you for, that you should accept and you should go ahead with your surgery. Thank you.